The first game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Dejan Lovren plays with Joel Matip as the centre-backs. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. And they'll play with a sole striker. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal.
In behind the defenders. Real chance.
Sergio Busquets.
It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks.
And they've got it away from the danger.
Coutinho. The shot's on.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
Not really away from the threat here.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
The cross is long towards the back post.
Dembele.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
And that would be offside. Flag went up. Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets.
A break maybe from Barcelona.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Nathaniel Clyne. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino.
In towards Mane. Coutinho.
And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
He's got his shot off now.
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Dembele.
Pass threaded through. Messi. And they've scored.
And the first goal will be such a boost to them.
Well, it's an incredible moment for Lionel Messi, and that actually comes along probably three or four times a week. He's that good.
Well, he is. We've grown accustomed to watching this, working in such a tight space. You just cannot get the ball off him.
Barcelona in front. Lionel Messi.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Sergio Roberto.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
It's looking good, this move.
Shots on here. It's a fine stop at full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside.
Liverpool's corner.
Taken by Coutinho.
Well, that is from the realms of footballing miracles. It's a brilliant clearance from the line.
He is a defender, an out-and-out one. His instincts were fantastic.
It could be a chance. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
In goes the corner. Gomez.
Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Sergio Busquets.
Now, here's a chance. There's some potential in this move.
There's a target at the front post.
Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really.
Coutinho.
Sadio Mane. Put into the box by Mane. Lionel Messi. And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
Getting forward well as a team now. To get the equaliser, really stretched to make the save. Top class. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
It's Salah now.
And the tackle there is successfully done.
And now Messi.
And the referee's kept it going here, Messi.
Jordan Henderson. It's often the fullbacks who drive them forward in wider areas, Liverpool.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Goalkeeper totally outwitted by that, and the ball bulges the back of the net.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. In off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
Sergi Roberto.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
From time to time, Liverpool do go wide.
Letting the shot go!
That's a good save, he got a touch to that. That will be a corner for Liverpool.
Corner swung in.
And now the shot! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his run a touch. He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Jordan Henderson. Coutinho.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Sergio Busquets.
Making sure there's no turnover.
They've got numbers. Great ball from Messi.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Wijnaldum. Coutinho.
Shot on. Hit the post.
The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
And now Messi.
Two tough guys going for it.
Proper tackle that.
Jordan Henderson. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Well, the referee is blown for...
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch, number 5, Jorginho.
At Anfield, the second half is now underway. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Roberto Firmino. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Paulinho.
And
now Messi. Could be dangerous. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Sadio Mane.
He's got his shot off now.
He's going for another corner.
Matip.
Oh, the header looked in for all the world. But the goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
And shoots.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Lionel Messi. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. It's Mane. It's looking good, this move.
The shot's on.
Good work from the keeper. Corner count rising. In goes the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. And the pass not completed, really. Now this looks promising.
Threads it through.
Defender has taken a gamble. It looks as though it's paid off. Dembele. It's Sadio Mane. In comes the challenge. Sergio Busquets. And now Messi. It's a quick break.
Brilliant pass. Can he finish it?
And he's flagged offside. Liverpool want to make a change here. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Trying to reach Sadio Mane in the centre.
Fine save he's made there.
And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Neatly intercepted.
Coutinho!
Gone for placement. Got his bearings wrong. Barcelona are going to make this change. Now Sadio Mane. And here they are on the attack. Sergio Roberto. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Henderson. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, here could be a chance for the corner. Coutinho plays the ball in.
Henderson, into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
That's the reward for putting the ball into the area from a good cross and finished very well.
Oh, as a former centre forward, I love to see those kind of balls swinging into the box. Magnificent.
Attacking well here. Foul by the Liverpool man. It's going to be Liverpool's day, and their fans are absolutely loving it.
Well, they've been right behind their team from the very off. And that team has responded to that support.
Defended well. He's had a go, that's brave of him. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy. Chan.
Roberto Firmino.
Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic.
Good wing play from the boys from Barcelona.
Well, he's got support here.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
And he's dispossessed. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about.
Shots on here.
That's a good... Mane.
Mane with the cross. And in with the goal!
Great power with the header. Excellently placed. Fine goal.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers. And this was certainly one of those. A thumping effort.
It didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
No, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Piqué anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Could be dangerous.
Ivan Rakitic.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Messi.
And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Roberto Firmino.
Emre Can.
Messi.
Well, he could be in.
Cut that out well read.
Three minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Now they've got the ball back, what can they do from here?
There's usually a player out there when they need one, Liverpool.
Salah! He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
And yet another corner.
Gone short with the corner.
Coutinho trying to reach Sadio Mane in the centre.
Wonderful goal!
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
And Liverpool have got the goal.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous.
Well, here is the goal, Andy. Ball in, the supply line was superb.
Yeah, just really good timing of the ball in and the